Alright, we are back! What's up everyone? Fittedfaune here, and today I'm gonna be playing Dishonored 2. So yeah, I'm picking it up right where we left last time. Yeah, I restarted the mission, I had some... I did something I was about to say, I've already started the video once. Whoops, you can pause that and read it if you want to. I might have been a little fast. So, okay, you can pause that and read it if you want to. I've already started the video, but... I had something that happened here at my house, so I couldn't. I needed to stop the recording, so I restarted the mission because I've screwed up also something. Where's the goddamn? Okay, two bone charms over there. I never been down here. What is down here? Okay, so there's some crossbow. Is there anything else? Yes, I know, game, that there's some room nearby. I'm gonna take those coins. Nope. I don't think there's anything else. Maybe over here? Okay. Nope. Nothing useful. Alright. Let's go talk to them.
Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished. Coming from such a background.
Where is she?
Home at last.
Yep, we're going home. Living in
the tower. The situation with the Duke is behind us. Let's not forget that small detail in all this.
Yep. Alright, so I don't know where I need to go next, so I'm just gonna start the briefing. Sup, Sokolov? What do you have to say?
Now that we're here, I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion, so what's one more?
Yep.
If anyone deserves it, it's Delilah. She's got so much to answer for.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I told you,
yeah.
I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning. And looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
Yep.
It's probably too late to dwell on regrets.
Everyone feels some regret. Atop a long line. Mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye. Anton.
Oh, you're not coming? Wow. Didn't know that.
Megan is waiting for you on the deck outside.
Oh, I can't come over here.
Even more than usual.
Okay. You know what? Oh, really? Okay, I'm not stuck. Okay. What the heck is she doing?
Oh, so long ago, we ran across the rooftops, made campfires in Gravia, slept through the days I spoke for you.
Alright, let's talk to Megan.
Megan, I'm taking the skiff. I want to go to Dunwall Tower alone.
Alright. Do you know how you're going to kill Delilah? If you leave her alive, she'll come for you sooner or later.
I'll do whatever's necessary. No one takes what's mine.
Yeah.
Just make sure you don't hesitate. Delilah's dangerous.
You don't have to worry about that.
So she wants me to kill her, and Sokolov wants me to...
Delilah's a mad dog. She tore out a piece of her soul to get her way. What else do you need to hear?
Can I get the key, please? Okay, I will not need this anymore, but I don't, it doesn't really matter. Alright, yeah, let's go to the Dunwall.
Samuel could see me now.
Yep, I don't remember who Samuel is. Okay, back to Dunwall. Back where everything started.
Take me to the Mole Tower. Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let your mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin. Her skin lives tucked beneath her. Because I couldn't afford a proper burial. While my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it, little girl. Your father was born a nobody. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body walks the halls of your crumbling palace and sleeps between your sheets.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah.
Yep. Alright. Well, let's get to Dunwall. Can you climb, Emily? Thank you. Wow. It has changed since the last time I've came here. Okay. There's a lot of dog here. Are they all dead? Really? What happened here? Wow. Dunwall is really fucked up now. Well, that's not creepy at all. Forgot to check. Hi.
Can't hurt to be stocked up on munitions.
Well. Oh. Let's go to upgrades.
You want blueprints for better weaponry?
I'm gonna go to first gear. I don't need anything in that. I just want the rune first, the key, health, this. And now we're gonna go. Is that sleeping dart? Yep, I'm gonna take some sleeping dart. Back.
Let's see.
And.
I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
Okay, so I don't have enough money. Well, shit!
You need something.
Wow. Like I said, that's not creepy at all. What happened to Dunwall? Okay, the Outsider Shrine is in there. Doggy, get the fuck out of the way. If you don't want to get killed, get the fuck out of the way. Who didn't sniff anything? Go away, dog. What is happening in there? I hear somebody crying. Ah, shit. Ah, well. Well, sorry, dog. Okay. Okay, I'm not messing around. They're killing people. And they're killing things. I can't mess around now. Okay, I can't get in there. Shit. Okay, where did I want it to go? Okay, you wanna go? Where are you going? Okay. Okay, it's on top there. So I'm going up here. Ah, come on, I can certainly go up there. Come on, game. I know I can't go up there. Will you accept if I go there? It seems like I need to go. Ouch. Come on. Okay, I don't know what's happening, but I can't get up. I can't get higher than that. Is there something that I'm missing around here? Just gonna keep going a little bit to see. Because there might be something for... What the heck just happened here?
That's a shame.
Okay. Things have gone to shit in the wall. Okay, can I climb that? Use that to climb. Okay, I think I found my way up there. What? Whoa! Where did you come from? Are they banded?
See what you got.
I'm gonna kill you. But what the heck was that? Okay. Okay, I think I know how to get up there. From over here first, and after that, there. Okay, how can I climb over there? Don't know if I can use that to climb there. Nope. So I'm gonna go up here first, and after that, here. That's it. Am I at the outsider shrine yet? And at last, here.
I paid good money for the tip off.
Who is this?
Goodbye. Can I carry your dead body? Ah, shit. What the shit is that thing? Okay. She scared the absolute shit out of me. I'm gonna be honest. Knew that there was something up with that. And this is the last outsider shrine, I think. I think we're getting to the end of the game, close to the end.
Your Majesty. Delilah's been waiting for you, with murder in her heart, but also fear. She tore her spirit apart to avoid the sting of death. And now, her nightmare is coming for her. And it's you. Moving through Karnaca, you left a trail of corpses at your back. But in Dunwall, Delilah has amassed her own pile of bodies. All hail the Empress. Assuming there are any subjects left to rule.
Yep. Okay. I'm gonna take that with pleasure. That too. Okay. And we are gonna go over here. Is there still power in that? Nope. Phew. Wonder where that's leading. Come on. Ouch. Why did that not work? All right. Ouch. Okay, so I do not need to be up here. I came up here for no reason at all. Oh, yes. I know where I am now. Don't know if I can get in from the place that I came in. I exited the palace, I wanted to say. Can I, please? That would be nice. And I'm at the same place that I started. Okay, so she killed everybody in here. She figured a way to come around in the back. The shit just happened. Okay. Okay, so... yeah, I can't get in from where I started the game. Wow, that sucks. Okay, that's not gonna hurt me at all. It's horrible hearing people scream in the back like that. Oh, okay. Holy shit, there's a lot of dead people around here. What did she do? Alright, get in the wall. Okay. Before going further... okay, I can't save. Don't know why. Okay, so this is the only thing I can do. And somewhere in Dawnwall Tower and find her. Okay. So... do I want to involve some skills? What is that? Shadow kill. Turn away and me to ashes. I want that. Yep. And the last thing I'm gonna get is that. Yep. Okay, shadow run, move faster. Okay, I don't need that. Fuck it. Can I cut them down? No. Well, shit. Fuck. That sucks. Bet it stinks in here. Is there somebody still alive?
You, come talk to me.
Sir. Overseer.
I saw the High Overseer fall. All is lost. Leave this place.
The Abbey assaulted the tower?
Somehow we were overcome. Not just wow. Delilah's sorcerers and their gravehounds, but mechanical men. Automated soldiers. The ancient
shit.
Music was useless against them.
Rest now. But know that I'm going to end Delilah's reign. I swear it.
At death's door, I smell the corruption of the void upon you. A heretic against a heretic. Laughable. The world is doomed.
No.
I've done.
Okay, you can... okay, you can read this. You can pause that and read it if you want to.
Served the Abbey the best I was able.
You did. You did. Alright. I think I know a way I can get under that. Oh, really? I can't get under that. That's That is stupid. I'm sure I could. I really could. Okay, so shooting in there, I think I'm gonna get up. Is there a way to get up there? Nope. Okay, there might be something that I'm missing. Probably in here. Okay, there's definitely some health here. Where am I supposed to go? What? What the hell? Oh! Really? Really? Why can't I get under that and the shadow walk? That's stupid. Alright, probably in here there's something. I'm gonna go take a look real quick. Yeah, there's probably something where to put a power cell. Yeah, in here. Okay, well, give me an empty bottle. Thank you. Fill it. Thank you. Okay, the power is back. Okay, that's it. There's something in here that I could use. You can pause that and read it if you want to. Alright, I'm going after the Lila now. Holy shit, then. Really, I can't get past how many dead bodies there are. She fucked them up. Hey. What the? Do you wanna go? Okay. You're gonna fuck me up. Obviously. Well, I can too. Okay. Die. You wanna fight me? What can I do? Fight this! Okay, you're not gonna pay attention to what's right next to you. Well, that's your problem. What the heck? She turned them into stone!
This must be Delilah's doing.
Yeah, like she did to Corvo. There's a witch nearby. Okay, don't think this is a good place to be. You know what? You deserve to die. You deserve all to die. Yeah. You won't have this trick. This is my trick. What? Okay. Gun. Okay. Well, this is not a good way to go. I have something for you. Conjure rainbow. Okay, so, okay, wait a second. I know what I'm gonna do. Ancient mud and stinking clay. Alright.
six hands blend. Make the pigments block the wind. Fingers stained, blue and
goodbye, all of you. Huh? Yeah. They didn't even know what happened. Well, one saw what happened. I'm gonna take that bone charm. What? Pick up the bone charm, thank you. Okay, so there's a rune nearby. Sorry, just wait a second. Okay. Let's speak. Holy hell. Wow, is that where... yeah, it's where my mom died in this game. I want you to take a real quick little nap, please. Oh, wow. You wanna go? Ah, oh, fuck. Jeez, dog. Okay, I got destroyed on that one. I need to be sneaky. Okay. We're back here.
Six hands sift and six hands blend. Make the pigments block the wind. No! Are you hurt?
What?
Where will I go next?
What? What in the hell was that? Okay, that's better. Okay, stab you. Okay. Well, that went poorly. Pick up the bomb charm. Okay, I'm gonna save real quick because there's a lot of them dead. Alright. So we can go this way. Is that gonna lead the same place that I was?
What? Let me help you.
Okay. Hide in here.
Ready your thorns, lady.
Goodbye. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh, I hate these hounds. Okay, to be honest, I have no idea how I'm gonna get through this because I don't know how to get past them. There's too much of them. Too many of them, I should say. Oh boy. Today,
I don't regret anything. What's going
on? Oh shit!
I'll grind your skull into a fist.
Really? You wanna fight me? I'm tired of all of you! Take the menu out. Okay. Where's the dog? What the heck was that? Fuck! Okay, you know what? I'm tired of them. Open the menu. That would be great if I had a controller. That would be easy if I had a normal controller. Okay. That stunned them. Okay, can I get a headshot, please? Dead. Dead. What the fucking witch. Okay, kill her. Okay. Okay.
With your hair.
Die. Okay. I'm gonna go step by step for that. Okay, so just wait a second. I'm gonna end my recording and start a new one because I'm getting low on my hard drive space. Okay, so we're back. I just started my new recording and we're starting at the same place. And yeah, for you, it seems like a second. So yeah, let's get back on our track. I know that there's a hound around here. Well, I hope there isn't a hound anymore. I just want to get back here to see if she's gonna say something. Because this is where her mother got killed in the first...
The hatred for my mother knows no end.
What? Okay. No one could help you, dear sister. I didn't break it, you little war. Didn't break it, you little war. No one remembered the truth except the except me, Jasmine. I will always remember. All right.
Mother, I wish we could talk just one more time.
Yeah, they come from around here and they fuck her up. Yeah. These are good memories of the first game. And I'm not going down there because there's a witch and a hound and I don't want any part of that. Okay. Well, time to get in Dunwall, in the Dunwall Castle. Dunwall Tower, I should say. Alright. Back in Dunwall Tower. Alright. Fuck that. I'm not trying to kill them.
I can use the elevator to reach her.
Well, something tells me that the elevator is not going to work. Right? Following the Abbey's pathetic assault, I want the power shut off in the security room. And I want the rickety old contraption locked. No more supply cans. From the city rounding up to beg for my grace. Okay, blah blah blah. Finish that up. Yep, you can finish reading it. So yeah.
Restore power to the elevator. I'll have to reach the security room.
Okay. Well, I'm just gonna put everything out because I don't want to get spotted. Okay. So. Well, of course it's locked. Okay, so I really need to get over there. Is there anywhere else I can go? Yep, over here. Okay, there's something around here. Bone charm. Rune down there. That sucks that they killed everyone. What the fuck? That was not a good idea to come here. I'm dead. No. Bye. Is there something I can place? Go, leave! Okay, I'm gonna try to get out of here! Shit! I'm dead. Yeah, I know, I'm dead. Wasn't expecting to be hounds over there. Alright. Let's try to do that in another way this time. We will not get spotted. In fact, I hope we're not gonna get spotted. Okay, so I'm not going after those runes. Bone charm, I should say. Nobody knows that I'm here yet. So, we're gonna open that here. And close that. Is there something in these lockers that could be useful to me? I know, Heart, I don't care. I'm curious.
There are cracks in the world from the outsider's birth. And we draw from these fractures.
Oh yeah? Probably, I don't know. Is that a trick question? They really killed everybody in here. They're fucking maniacs. Says the guy who killed everyone all the time. Oh, okay. We're gonna stay hidden down here. Okay, I'm gonna go see if there's a way around. Nope. In fact, I don't care for the runes anymore. There's clockwork here. Well, shit. Is there another witch in here? I hope not. No. No more witch. I really hate them because they're really powerful. And they can fuck me up in this fraction, in this matter of second. Okay, can I go across here? Yep, with no problem. The question is, do I want to save? Hell yeah, I want to save. I don't want to lose all that progress. Alright. Just gonna eat that real quick because I don't wanna die. So I'm gonna get back some health.
Strange how it moves. Like a man, but not like a man.
Oh.
Oil runs through its veins, rendered from the fat of leviathans from the deep icy waters.
What are you talking about?
To do with our mistress's magic. Not touched by the
Oh, that was close. With Brianna's help, she was always oh so clever with the bones of things. Yeah, well, she's dead.
But Brianna's dead. Now there's room for another of us to become Brianna's favorite.
Okay, the machine has detected something.
You have not detected anything. I don't know what to use.
This playback indicates some detection without certainty.
Please die.
What?
Okay, trigger exploration grid.
Please. Oh shit! Oh shit! Please die. Please. Okay, please die. Yeah, die. Okay, she's dead. No, now she's dead. Ouch! Okay, wait a second. My sound went really loud for a second, so sorry about that. I need to stop that. Okay, I'm gonna save real quick because I've just destroyed the clockwork and I'm proud of it. And without even having some trouble to fight it. Okay, so we're gonna get down to try to see if we can get to the rune. That's just me. I say in 1 second, fuck the rune, and the other second, I want the rune. Okay. Can I climb and take it? Yes, I can. The security room. Oh! Okay, I need to turn back on the power. I forgot about that. There's something that tells me that there is a lot of chance that something bad's gonna happen. When I restore the power, I think there's gonna be a lot of witch coming my way. So, what I'm gonna do... Do I just need to restore the main power? Yes. Alright, so I'm gonna get ready. Put that here.
Power on. I can take the elevator to the throne room.
Please. Yes. I knew it. Okay. I want the fucking... Please! I knew it. Machines digesting oils from the great leviathans of the deep. Okay.
See who tampers with dead metal things.
You're coming over here. Goodbye. Where are you? Come on, LB, work with me, please. Goodbye. Okay. Not so tough, not so tough, eh? Witches? Alright. I'm gonna save again. I know I'm saving a lot, but I don't want to restart that far when I die. Because I know it's gonna happen. The question is just when. I'm gonna take one health potion. Should be good for a while after that. Okay. Now it's gonna be hard to hide because there's a... All the lights are back. Okay. Fuck it, let's just run. Run for it. Okay. Do I need to get back? I think I need to get back over there. Well, I'm just gonna take it slowly, because I don't want to get spotted by them. All right.
I'll try it with a waxing gibbous. If that doesn't do it, then I've got no idea how to fix it.
All right. They're probably gonna guard the elevator now, because I restored the power. Am I right? No, I'm wrong. God, I'm glad to be wrong right now. Alright, I'm gonna close that real quick. Blow out those candles and ask for the elevator and get the fuck in this corner. Ah, shit. Really? You had to spot that noise. Okay, bye. I knew the liner would make it hard on me. Can I just put him to sleep? What the? Please! Goodbye. I'm gonna go fast because I know that they're... Throne room. Go. That's it. Okay. I got lucky on that one. And I know that there's gonna be something waiting for me here. No? Really? You wanna die at this point? Wow. I'm surprised that there's nothing waiting for me. Well, I'm gonna save for that. Alright. Yep, let's end this. Alright, let's go end this. Once and for all. Really, I need to go down.
You will take me back and die at my hands.
I don't think so. That seems like a bad idea, so I'm not gonna do that. But I hope you don't mind, right? Okay, there's another rune over there. God damn, there's a lot of rune in that mission. You could not have give that to me like a couple of missions ago. Climb up here. I think I did that. Okay, no. What the heck just happened there?
What has Delilah done to my throne?
Holy shit! Can I kill her here? Surprise!
We can be together again, Emily. No rats of Dunwall will feed on your guts tonight.
I don't think so.
I used to play hide and seek with Jessamine in this very room. You know that.
Kill her! Come on, beat her down! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ouch! That hurt a lot. Ouch! That hurt a lot again. Place that here. Finish her, goddammit! God. Please, LB! Work! Okay, finally! That's doing something, I think. Okay. Okay. That hurt me more than it hurt her. Alright, another one like that? Can I trap her? Finally! Goodbye, Delilah. I don't think so. Come on. Where are you going? She's going into the void. I need to find another way. Corvo, I'll bring you back. Alright.
So this is the world she dreams about.
Yep. Whoa! Wasn't expecting that. Okay, I got fucked on that one. Alright, so I've restarted to the elevator since I've wasted all my bullets and everything. I'm gonna do... I didn't know that I need to fight her. So I'm just gonna go there and use the heart. And after that, I don't know how to do the non-lethal way. I've looked around the place a couple of times and I couldn't find it. So yeah, and I've died a lot during that. I might show a couple of clips of that. So that will be funny to see. What is this? All right. Alright, let's get back in that. And now we're gonna go finish her off.
You will take me back and die at my hands.
I don't know if it's that's gonna happen. Oh, and by the way, I realized that you can spot the clone, by the way. Okay, so you just need to do this and do this, and I will keep everything.
My spirit returns.
To the canvas, and I will show you my vision.
All right. So, like I've said, I've done that a lot off camera. Not camera, but off recording. So, I was recording, but I won't show it. Took me a long time to do it. So you can spot every.
So this is the world she dreams about.
Every how do I say that? Every clone that she got. Can you unblind me, please? So here she is. So there's a clone, I think, over there somewhere. I'm gonna go see. I spotted a couple of them coming to me, so I think there's one nearby. Yeah, right here. Let's knock her out. Let's carry her. Sorry if I went a little bit silent on this one. And we're gonna throw her off the edge. Goodbye.
I hope my people love their empress.
All right. I got a trick. I can see them now, I think. Yeah, there's one right here. Goodbye. Oh shit, really? Okay.
In return, I back.
Goddamn LB work, please. Goodbye. I thought there was one behind me. Okay. Where are you? Oh shit. Oh fuck! No! Where am I? Where is she? Okay.
So you're back.
Okay, kill you. Are you the real one? Where are you? Where are you? Yes, it's you. It has to be you. You're the only one that's not dying. Goodbye. Where are you? It's time for you to die, Delilah. Ah, shit, you're bringing Dill's thing? Really? Fight! God damn it! Fight! You've shown that you couldn't really fight. Now die. Okay, finally! Oh really, I just needed to craft a corrupt rune? Really? You could not have said that earlier? Okay, while I'm getting back in my world, go! Alright. Sup, Corvo?
Let's sit down.
Yep.
I'll explain it all.
That must be a shock. Yeah, I know, I went on an assault way again. Yeah. Well, I did. I didn't do that bad, I think. Well, this must be the end, I think.
After facing a powerful supernatural enemy, the Empress and her royal protector saw a ferocious ally in the Abbey of the Everyman, who at long last began to enforce unrestrained righteousness across Circonos. In Dunwall, with the death of Delilah Copperspoon, her coven lost its power and was smashed. Her disastrous coup brought to an end. The rightful Empress once again seized her throne. And so it was that Emily the Vengeful rooted out the last of those who had betrayed her and ruled over her empire with her legendary father, Corvo Attano, standing by her side. In his day, Anton Sokolov lit the fires of industry, starting a great consuming blaze at the heart of the empire.
Oh, we look fucked up.
Used for war and oppression, watching the powerful crush those beneath them. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he turned to the cold north. His energy spent at last, only an echo of the man he'd aspired to be. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.
Well, I think this is the end, like I've said. Is there something else? No? Roll the credit. Well, this was a nice game. I didn't do it like I really wanted to do. I wanted to be more stealthy and try to kill less. I might do that in my spare time. Sorry if I didn't do it the right way. Or a... Well, I did it my way. I did it how I did it. I'll take more time in my spare time to do it in another way. And yeah, I'm gonna try to have a better ending in my personal time. And I might show it sometime. So yeah, that's pretty much all that I have to say for this game. This was a really nice game. And yeah, I really enjoyed it. Really was looking forward to that game and didn't disappoint me. So, yeah. I think I'm gonna let the credit roll and I might show if there's something after at the end. But if not, I'll do my outro right now. I'm just gonna close the sound in my headphone so I can focus. So, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this playthrough of Dishonored 2. And yeah, if you did, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you thought about this video and this playlist in general, and yeah, subscribe if you want more content like this one, and I'll catch you all in the next video, everyone. So yeah, goodbye for now, and see you all later.